So, right there it is. Okay, so hopefully you guys saw it. So you'd go through the opportunities, and I'm sorry for this or the lines through here, but we got a lot. And this one is a bi-spaniel customer service verification representative, and then they have an English one too. So, and we will click on here so we can see the overview of the job. It's stating that once you put your application in, you should have something by the 23rd, so 10/23. It comes down to they're looking for contractors for their bigger needs, Mondays and Fridays between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. Central Time, hours after 6 p.m. and on Sunday hours are extremely limited. And it just says that the client is operating hours are Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 11 p.m., Saturday from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m., and Sunday from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Central Time. And then it talks about what the client is looking for. They're looking for somebody to provide at least 20 plus hours. And then it's got their earnings. Now, this is how this company bills. They bill per minute. So this is a 25 cents per handling minute. And is guaranteed a minimum of 37 minutes for each hour if logged in and available for the full 60 minutes. So they guarantee you 37 minutes of the 60. Even if you don't have a call, you're going to be paid. So what they're stating is that they're telling you that your time is valuable. And then it says down here, contractors working the Spanish quills will be earning 30 cents per handling minute. And then it says that you'll be making on an average of $11.50 to $12 per hour. And high-performing contractors can earn equivalent of $14 to $15. And then it just gets, well, this is because I'm in here. And then it shows your, when their classes and everything and your classwork has to be done. That is an awesome one to apply for. And then I'm going to put one more on here, and this is benefits, and this is the one I'm actually going through. So this one, this is only from November 13th through the 11th that this is contracted out for. So it's just a couple of weeks, and what you're doing is you're enrolling federal government people, like military, federal government that's been retired, security, FBI, their health and dental insurance is what you're contacting, or they're contacting you and asking questions about. So you might have to help them enroll and do stuff like that. So this company is looking for people that want to do between 15 and 20 hours per week. They operate Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Central Time. This client is looking for contractors that can do that many hours. Contractors need to be able to work consistently through open season. This means they want you to be able to work through that December. Where was that at again? Oh, I just lost it. Yeah, right there, December 13th through December 11th. Your pay is 26 per minute. And it says that they are giving you 54 minutes of that hour guaranteed to be paid. You can make up to, bilinguals can make 29 cents per minute. And you got up to that. But either way that you're with their incentives and everything that they give, you can make between $20 and $20 plus, which includes that. So these start actually pretty quick. I already went through the, not onboarding, but just the review part of it I've already done. So that was great to know. And we will be trying to do new videos maybe once a week or so on programs that they have coming up to put on my channel here too. Oh, they got one more. Let me come back out. I forgot there was one more that came up. Right here, this Celevia. I think that's how you pronounce it. This one is a learning. So they want customer service for learning. And the operating hours are Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Central Time, and Saturday from 7 to 2 Central Time. And they would like the people that come on to work at least their heaviest hours between 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. Monday through Friday. And then it goes into saying that they're looking for 20 plus hours. I can clear this out, so. Yeah, maybe like that. I had to keep it like that. It sounds like it's raining again. That's because it is. It says, and you come down here and it's telling you for the scheduling, and then if you get 28 minutes per talk, and then you could be making between $15 and $19.50 with incentives. And then it's just talking that you could expect to earn an equivalent of $12.50 with the incentives. Up to 14.28 to 18.33. So I mean, this one kickoff is October 27th, it says. So this one you'd have to get in quick too if you can get in it. But thank you everybody for watching. Please subscribe if you're new. Thank you to all our new subscribers, and we'll see everybody tomorrow. Till next time, God bless.